Breaking news tonight, one person fighting for their life after a stabbing and standoff in Toledo. All began about 5:30 on East Northgate Parkway near Telegraph and North Detroit. Toledo Fire telling us crews responded to find one man hurt. Emergency crews and police were on scene till about 8 o'clock tonight. No word on a suspect or any charges.